The 2-2 in the air to center. Martin going back, still back, onto the track, and he can't get it. It's over his head. It's off the wall. He has no idea where it is. Two runs are going to score, and a Hank Conger has a triple.
Well, there's something wrong with Martin there when he went into the wall. Good job of Hank.